Why do Hasidic wives wear wigs? Today, many wigs used by Jewish women come with a hechsher, kosher certification, indicating that they are not made with hair originating from rituals deemed to be idolatrous. In many Hasidic groups, sheitels are avoided, as they can give the impression that the wearer's head is uncovered.